is the Seagrass 2 cottage. It's our second one in the Seagrass color. Just finished it. It's got a 12,000 BTU Pioneer mini split. 19 windows, Harvey windows. A side custom door to match the grid on the windows. Put some flower boxes on the front. It's a tumbleweed trailer. The Dexter Axle 7500, the low wider trailer. With the jacks on all the sides. Give you a look at the back side here. Bank of windows up on the top. There's a set of stairs on the inside there. So we put those up on the top to avoid the stairs. You'll see that in a minute. There's an outdoor shower. There's a vent up there for the exhaust fan in the bathroom. Oh, it's really pretty. Let's go inside. Amp service, external outlet, breaker, 50 amp plug, just literally is running on an extension cord into my husband's shop. So, we built some stairs. So, here we go. So, just come in the entrance. Oops. Just come in the entrance, and here's the bathroom. The bathroom has a slider, louvered slider for air. Hit a canvas behind that slider. Let's open this back up. Exhaust fan over the loo cabinet. I'm gonna stand on the shower over here. So here's the bathroom. It's sea salt cabinet over the toilet. The toilet is put at an angle because the tongue right outside here runs under that floor, and actually the angle gives it a little bit more room in there, so it's nice. Wall-mount sink, 32-inch shower, one-piece Delta. Just finishing up painting in here, so. Okay, so let's face out here. We have open shelves for dishes. We have the Breville oven. Can cook a 14-pound turkey and a full-size large pizza. There's the LG washer-dryer combo mounted right underneath the counter. There's an apron sink with a single brushed nickel faucet. There's a bank of windows bring a lot of natural light into the kitchen area, pantry. There's a double electric induction cooktop right in the counter. Concrete-like look of the counter, cabinets, all IKEA. The floor is luxury vinyl made by Armstrong, and it's got a cork, not quite done yet. There's a few little finishing things that I have to finish, but it's got a cork layer in it for quietness and for comfort on your feet, your ankles, all that good stuff. Here we are in the back. This is the living room area. Could also be the kitchen area. This couch was put here for staging reasons, but it could be a table and chairs here. Stairs also double as storage. The refrigerator, higher refrigerator, H-A-I-A-R, is the top step to the stairs. Right behind this picture on the wall, this canvas, the sunflower, is the breaker box. Take it down, Show you the breaker box. So everything's everything is noted where it goes, what it's for. This dimmer's on all the light switches. It's a handle to go up to this loft. I'm going to crawl up to this loft first. So we have a ladder. This one I would consider a storage loft. The lofts are both 8 feet by 8 feet. There's wall-to-wall carpeting up here. Silver. I did put the padding under it. Silver matches the whole look of this tiny house. There's the split, mini split. There's three windows in this loft. The sconce up here for a light. See it? Several plugs. Now let's look over this way. So there's another loft on the other side. You see that top platform of the refrigerator is the top stair. And these are cross ties. It's pieces of 2x4 going across to the cross ties to hold the whole thing together. We did put a first floor bedroom in this. We had a lot of feedback on the last one. So people were looking for a first floor bedroom. It could be used as a multi-use room. It doesn't have to be a bedroom. Several people that have looked at this house already said that they would actually use that loft over there as their bedroom. They would turn this into a television room or something like that. So windows, it's pretty. It's all V-groove. The paint is Simply White by Benjamin Moore. The bedroom is Ocean Air by Benjamin Moore. The bathroom is Sea Salt by Sherwin Williams. Let's go back, slide back over here. Can take a peek. Let's go up here. It's pretty. We did put a plug in with a USB. There's the remote for the mini split. Staged it with a bunch of really pretty stuff. The stairs are cabinets and drawers. We've had a lot of activity in this tiny house, so I did not ask everyone to take their shoes off before climbing up, and we've had 100 people at least come through here. So I will touch those up before it goes. But so there's another bedroom area. Let me get down. Washer dryer, apron sink in your room, nice. Three windows in the kitchen. Doors and the stairs. Move this picture here. I'm still cleaning up because I was building in here, so there's a bunch of my supplies. But there's plenty of storage in here. More storage down here. And this is a 10.1 cubic foot refrigerator. See back here. So pretty handy, actually. This whole setup is really nice. My sister came up with most of the ideas on this house because we had so much feedback on the last house. I'm into the first floor multi-use room, which we've staged as a bedroom. Let's go to Slide's lab. So let's get some privacy. It's a maple door, painted it white. The sun's out right now, so pretty bright in this room, but there's four windows in this bedroom or office, living room. You could use it for whatever you want. It's 8 feet by 8 feet, give or take a few inches. And we do have a smoke detector in this room. We have a smoke and a CO2 in the main ceiling. So let me just pan. Light switch, just the door opening. It's pretty roomy in here. All V groove, LED lights. Little draw, not a big draw. Open this up and give you a view from give you a view from the bed. So this could be a super cool, this could be a super cool office. I know a lot of young professionals are working from home now. And so this is where you sleep. There's where you eat. There's where you shower. That's where you do your laundry. Self-contained unit. It's got everything you need, all the bells and whistles in this little tiny house on wheels. And for the summer, there's a outdoor shower in the back. So that's it. If anybody has any questions, let me know. It was a pleasure to build this one. And I think we did a pretty good job with this. Everything you need to have a great life. Thanks. Thank you for looking. I appreciate it.